Greetings everyone, SoloFan Dancer 98, back at it again with the next reaction. Now, Alejandro got done with his Pokemon Red game animation. This is Pokemon Red vs. Gold, the full fight animation. So let's see how things go with this. Now, it is going to be slightly different in the animation, given how this is an older version, so let's see how well he did in this. Yep, definitely a difference. That one's silver. Yeah, definitely a difference in quality, but honestly, I don't hate it. In fact, it actually looks pretty darn close to the games when you look at it. Yep. He went through all 16 gym leaders. All through Johto. All through Kanto. And all through the Elite Four. Is him red? Use your PC bet to start with a Tyranitar. Yep. That's not it. Red's like, are you trying? Yeah, Sudowoodo is surprisingly effective when you teach it some fighting moves. No dear. His ace in the hole. She's just like, why do I do these things? Ouch. Which one did he choose in the beginning? Ah, Typhlosion. The fire types shall rumble. supposed to be older animation, but this is pretty fun, honestly. I like it. Dang, the music's pretty good on this. I like it. It's awesome. Ouch. Thunder Punch, nice. Definitely a good combo. Yeah, he's gonna try harder for his friend. Dragon Claw. Oh no, Fire Punch, okay. Max Potion needs full restore. Whole journey. Meeting the legendaries. Even Celebi? Yeesh, is this cave going to survive at this rate? Hell, if I'm at this rate, I'm more of a concern about the cave. Yep, he finally found someone who he can. Sorry, Araujo, I guess. I was it. Honestly, that was a good follow-up to the Pokemon Red full game animation. I know this came before, but this was a nice follow-up after that. I'm looking forward to seeing what else he comes out, considering he is working on a Gold game series, apparently. I'm looking forward to seeing what he does with that one. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed that. I know I certainly did, as you can tell by my reactions, because that was an awesome fight. If it was ever animated, I'd like to hire this guy to do it. Anyway, you guys are doing well for letting me know that you guys are liking this stuff, seeing it with me, all these little things, but I'm looking forward to seeing what else we can do here. You guys take care. Looking forward to seeing your reactions to other things with me, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!